out here at the inaugural RMR BrewCross. I'm with the men's 4-5 winner, Chuck Steppe. Chuck, tell me a little bit about the race today.
It started off pretty wet. When we got here, it was still sprinkling a little bit, so a lot of mud, a lot of climbing, but it was a lot of fun, a good time.
What would you say your strategy was for today?
Basically, don't go too hard too early, because the climbing, I think, if I just kind of pace myself, there's a few mishaps by some other folks that kind of got me in the lead, and then I was able to kind of punch it for about a lap, and then I just kind of stopped, I guess.
That's great. What would you say the most challenging part of the course today was?
The climbing, definitely. Yeah, just not blowing up and then not being able to.
Double fist in the beers. Right there, that's my man.
Any little mix-ups for you?
My hero.
In the race, pretty smooth. Pre-riding was another story.
Yeah, we got it out of the way early.
Yeah.
Thanks for swinging by. Thanks for talking to us. Congratulations.
Sure. Thanks.
See you later.
Yeah.